Hellfire Warrior Dungeon Quest. Automated simulations. Let's copy the idle and well met. Shall I find thee a goodly character? Why, yes, sir, you shall. I'm going to be much more... I like this character. This character is going to be named Plumpy. Wilt thou be by one of our fine swords? Why, yes. Yes, I will. I would like to buy... Ooh, the swords are very cheap as opposed to Temple of Abshai. Very cheap indeed. Why wouldn't I just buy a longsword? Let's buy one. What will thou offer? Well, I'll offer you $5 for it. Done. Great. Ooh, I've got lots of gold, too. I'm going to buy... Yeah, I'll have 2 armor. Let's go ahead and get full plate. 100. I saved money on the sword, so... We're just going to... No, I don't... I'll buy a bow. Fine. I have a fine bow. Yeah, yeah. How many arrows? Let's do 10. I don't know, 10. That... Okay, I've got 134 gold pieces. Wilt thou call pond? Wouldst thou call upon Snord the apothecary? Nah. Wouldst thou stop with Malaclips the mage? Nah, I don't care about those guys. They were so mean to me back in grade school. Okay, so I've got... I don't have a shield. I don't know why you didn't give me a shield, but that's okay. We're going to go to dungeon level 1. Bad data. Oh, my stomach. This is how you play. Oh, I ate something terrible. Oh, it hurts so bad. Oh, help my stomach. Bring me some bicarbonate of soda. Oh, I can't even spell O. All right, that was whatever that was, for the whatever computer this is.